de Jean Racine by Gabriel Fauré is an important piece in the standards of choral literature. I became familiar with this piece and studied it quite carefully with David Lewis Crosby. I had a chance to work with him in Singers years ago. He was known, of course, with the Wisconsin Chamber Orchestra and the concerts on the square, but he was a fine choral clinician and choral conductor at the festival choir for many, many years in Madison, and it was then that I had a chance to come to know this piece, and it's been a favorite of mine, and so we sing it in memory, in honor of David Lewis Crosby. This is the Cantique de Jean Racine by Gabriel Fauré.
Thank you.
encore and choral clinician for the Big Eight Festival held at Beloit College. All the schools from our division, from Janesville, from Beloit, and Madison went and worked under his direction. St. Olaf is an important magnet school for singers in the Midwest. He's the fourth conductor in the history of that school. And its founder is Olaf Chris Johnson. This piece is an important part of that tradition and that repertoire. This is Benedictus. Features tonight are soloist Beth Auerbach and Jason Freeman.
Change from the program. It's
says, "Let it snow." We had enough of that snow yesterday. And we've been working on a piece all semester. And it's a piece that maybe the choir didn't like all that much. It's an arrangement of a Gregorian chant from Liber Usualis in the 13th century. I can't imagine why they wouldn't like it. It later became known as a winter carol. And I think you'll recognize it. I just wish they'd love it more. It's a generational thing, I guess. But at any rate, we'll sing now from the Liber Usualis, a 13th century Gregorian chant.
Thank you.